to drain the cold therapy pad, remove the lid from the bucket so that it is completely out of the water or ice. Turn on the machine and hold the lid over the bucket or a sink so that you can catch the water that drains out of the pad and tubes. If needed, you can raise or twist the pad to remove any excess water. Thanks for watching the video. Give us a thumbs up, leave a comment down below if you have any questions, and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos.